Clear my thoughts. to another new video. Today we're gonna work on our back. I already warmed up, and well, there is 50 kilograms to the maximum of the machine. You can watch this.
Right here is the max. If I put more weight, it's broken. The balls inside of the mechanism start to pop over the room. It already happened just one time, and we have to fix the machine. But well, now it is repaired, and let's go. Let's do the first set, but it wouldn't be Jim Saul with the shirt. Place just behind. Like this. Okay. Let's go. I need to get one thing that is used for, you know, get fixed to the machine. So pass 1 second, just 1 second. Okay, we didn't find the bars, so we needed some weight, and gonna try to go to do more reps. First, done the first exercise. We are using today the Daily Light. Some veins popping. Look at the bicep vein. Already getting pumped. Check out the back if you want. I'm gonna flex it a bit. Since the chips are closed, the back need much more improvement, because the machines of the team helped so much in the development of the back. Okay, 2 seconds here. That machine used the real weight. There is now 40 kilograms, and you can feel the 40 kilograms. I remember in the gym when I used that
say marching band on the gym, you know. I put the max about 92 kilograms, so this real weight. Let's do the third set already. The first exercise. Oh my god, the sun is coming up. There is a lot of days, rainy days. Getting pumped?
Yes.
Oh my god. If you want, come with me and we wanna find the new toy. Well, not new toy. Another not very seen toy for using that bar. We put it that, you know, that stick, because just use it with elastic bands, because that machine was broken, but we're gonna make a hole right here again. Gonna try it out. Okay. Easier than I thought. Perfect. I enjoy so much that grip, that exercise. So easy. Oh my god. I really like that grip. If you want, come close to the back. second set. After that one, I plan about make with the bar that Kitted just some minute ago, do that grip, you know, the typical chin-up grip, and then gonna be three exercise by three sets, and then something not seen since maybe 1 year. This is a really good exercise. Wait till the end and I'm gonna surprise. I bet my back gonna become red and veiny. Okay, let's go. Let's try to reach 27 repetitions. My day was a bit fantastic. I just reached 17. Let's try to flex full back. Oh my god, what is it doing right here? We need good light. 1 second, I come back to the camera. So many rainy days, but I already can't see the sky. My god, I've got that forearm like a rock. Wow. Oh my god, super Saul breaking the window. If you want, let's change the position. Like. If you're liking this video, give me a like. Get ready for that double biceps flex. Oh my god. Let's go. A bit break. Okay, we're back. I'm gonna do the third set of the second exercise. I thought I would do a superset. Not gonna pick it like this for a start, so gonna pick with one hand, do some reps, and then with both hands, okay? It works for, you know, use all of the strength and activate the muscle fibers. So later with both hands gonna be so easy. Thank you. I don't know what happens to that dog when I go downstairs to see what. Okay, there was someone in the street and the doggy was advertising me. Alarm dog. Okay, let's change that thing already. I'm gonna use that bar for the chin-ups. The first exercise, that pull-up grip, don't like very much, but the recent exercise and that one are so comfortable, so good. Forearms getting more pumped than the back. Can you notice that? Getting so strong by chopping wood. Oh my god. It made me want to chop wood every day. Well, it must work for back too, but forearms, my god, it's the focus. For the second set with power. What a mega set. Wow. Insane. What about the lat? Wings and the start to fly. Let's check some push-ups now with the back totally activated. keep training. Wow, what a super set. Cover up what I don't wanna show. I let you know.